obligations and privileges such as equipment.
Shouldn't have saved, but okay. Tell me more.
Tell me more about what would you like to know? Why would I want to become a cleric? Because we're the last bastion against the owls. Our strength, our faith, and our technology are the only things that can stop them. Where the outlaws profit and the berserkers roll in the dirt, we have knowledge. The knowledge to make the world into what it once was, and much more. Join us, and you can participate in our knowledge, faith, and our technology. So, who are you, the welcoming committee? I oversee everything in the Horde, from punishment to initiation. Explain the rules of the Horde to me. Well, Kalan's commandments are simple and fair. They are rules to be found in many places, but to us, they are sacred. Theft, physical assault, murder, the dealing of chems are all punishable offenses. You may face a fine, re-education, or for the worst offenders, execution. And of course, your soul will pay the price. Stay with us, and you will learn of Kalan and his ways. Abide by the words of the great prophet Arvid, and you will open your way to eternity.
Eternity. Check. So, you decide who becomes a cleric and who doesn't.
Correct. Initiates are only allowed to join us when I decide they are worthy. And should they complete the tasks that are given to them, then I would welcome them into our community. And every acolyte that joins us can then begin on the path of enlightenment to gain promotion here.
I'm ready. Give me a task.
As you wish. I could use the help of someone who hasn't had time to establish themselves here. Someone with a more objective viewpoint. We've recently had to deal with the sad deaths of some of the faithful who wandered. Wandered right into the arms of a chem dealer. Every one of us suffers temptation, and all must hope they can prevail against it. But those who deal in misery, who exploit the weakness of others, they are a problem that must be eliminated. Complete this task, and you will open the door to becoming a cleric, a true warrior for Kalan.
Cool.
Is chem dealing a big problem here in the Horde?
I had thought we were free of their vile product. But it seems we do have something of a problem. A large reward has been offered to anyone able to bring them to justice. That should prevent this from becoming a bigger problem. If you think you can find these dealers, I would welcome your insight.
It is significant that Elix causes so many problems everywhere.
We are bound together by our weaknesses.
Then remember that next time you send your mechs into Idan.
It is clear to me that we must face the Alps together. It is the Berserkers who have clung to our history of warfare.
She's actually opened her mouth.
So, you think you are responsible for holding back the Alps?
That is the task of the clerics now. Personally, I oversee the defense of the Horde. It is Judicator Ulbricht who is overseeing the war against the Alps. Not a task that I envy him. But then at least his work is black and white. There are Alps, and there are clerics. While I must decide which category these separatists belong in. Visitors, vagrants, travelers, and enigmas, they are all part of my responsibility.
About the chem dealers here in the Horde.
Yes.
Do you have any leads on where they may be operating?
Well, I have given Dietrich the task of investigating them, but he doesn't seem to have had much luck so far. You should check what leads he has. To my knowledge, he had slimmed the investigation down to 3 suspects. You should start with them.
Okay.
Who does Dietrich suspect?
He can explain his methodology to you. But as I recall, it was a simple process of rejecting anyone who lacked the requisite access and opportunity. You should speak with the guards who were on duty at the time. Try and get that information as a written report. Anecdote and memory are best not relied on in these cases.
Are there any more details you can tell me about the chem dealing?
Well, these cases are difficult. Once you find someone who has lapsed into use, they rarely give up the culprit for hope of keeping their supply. But in this case, the user let slip the time of the deal. So we've been working backwards from there. The user involved, though, well, he's no longer in a position to provide us with useful information. And so we are relying on getting reports from the guards that can help us place who was where on the night in question. Let us hope this line of investigation produces something concrete.
Where can I find these guards?
Well, there's Xander. He was on duty at the main gate on the night in question. Then there is the mine guard and the factory guard. Have you been to the mine? If not, you will find it to the west, below the cathedral. The factory guards patrol to the north, by the mech production facilities.
Wait, really? He already thinks he knows who the chem dealer is? Alright, let's back out. Save.
About the chem dealers here in the Hort.
Yes?
I think I know who the chem dealer is.
So, you have already spoken to the 3 guards and collected their reports?
No, I haven't spoken to them yet.
And yet you still think you can name a suspect?
Yeah, let's not do that. Let's talk to the people first. Can we get out of this? Okay.
No. I'd better review the evidence before making an accusation.
That would be wise.
Okay. Cool. Alright. I guess we could do that now. I kind of want to go back and do some stuff first.
Alt.
Okay.
How many times?
Until you... A lot.
Alright, I think I want to go back and do some stuff before we do all that. Because there's some places I want to search for first before we do all that. I want to check this out right here. Yeah, let's go back. Plus, I want to get arcs back. I like arcs. For one, it gets us more money when we do stuff, so I kind of want to get arcs back. Is there anything up there? I want to see if we can fight these things yet. I really want to be able to clear this house out. But I doubt we can do anything.
Look out!
I don't think so. Oh! No. No, 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 no. Now, I just want to try this too. This gun, can we, will it knock him down? If we use this? Oh, it does.
Keep close, we've got to get him.
Oh, it's a molds. That's what those guys are. These guys help us that's over here. How did that hit me? That's what I want. Really want to try to get this. But I didn't know I was gonna pull those damn things in here too. Oh, they're fighting. Awesome. Is she dead? She at? Is she dead? She's right there. Okay, so we killed those things. So let's go try to fight this thing. Save. Are those things gone? So we can loot this shit. This thing down pretty good. Wait, what? How did they get more health? That's what I don't understand. Like, how did they eventually get more health? Like, I had him down, dude. Yeah, I had him down on a lot of health, and now he's. Why does he have more health now? That's what I want to know. Let's see how much our bombs actually do. Are they actually doing damage to it? Oh no. No, 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 no. was at it. Yeah, like, that's weird. I had him down to, like, half health, and for some reason, he got his health back. It's weird, because it didn't die. Watch out, girl. I was gonna blow him up. Where'd he go? Oh, he's upstairs. Dude, is he going to get health? Wait, what? Where'd he go? Go. I want to kill this damn thing. Where'd you go, bro? Lots of shit jumping around everywhere. Dude, did we do it? I think we did it.
Yes.
And boom goes the dynamite. Where is this thing at? Yes. Yes. We did it. We did it. Slowly, but sure. And there's a lot of stuff here. Oh shit.
Oh.
some more potions, man. And there we go. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Dude, look at all the stuff in here. Dude, this is awesome. Absolutely awesome. And there's a safe. And I bet we don't know the damn code. Did we just pick up a note? I think we just picked up a note. You don't forget what will happen. Kitchen tomorrow starts at 9. Electrician tomorrow evening. Bathroom will start the day after tomorrow. Phone the electrician again. He's gone screwy since the man made those claims about the comet. I don't want him using the rubbish to cancel out appointment again. I thought we picked up a note. Can we hack it?
No, I'm not good enough for that.
Let's try 9 o'clock. I'm sure it's not it, but...
That didn't work.
Damn it. It's kind of hard to see in here. There'd be something. Piece of paper in here. Bone marrow soup recipe. No. Damn, that sucks. Flyer, maybe? Let's try that. Got it, but maybe. Wait. Where's the flyers go?
My name is Lori Stetton, and I'm reporting to you direct from the Infinite Skies Complex on Rocky Coast. Just an hour ago, this entire facility was shut down by the environmental authorities, and authorities have opened an investigation into the executive management. With Infinite Skies standing accused of covering up leaks and environmental pollution on a scale unprecedented in the history of this coastline. Legal insiders are already talking about a multi-billion settlement that could see the company face closure. We'll bring you more details as soon as they are released.
Damn it. Maybe there's a piece of paper in here somewhere. I hope. See nothing written. I wonder how you're supposed to find some of these. I guess some of them just have to be hacked. I don't know. Sucks. Really sucks. I like when you're able to actually get into them. License plate? It's really hard to see in here. I think we already got these, right? Yeah. We need to get our next hacking skill. Alright, let's go upstairs. Maybe hopefully there's something up there. We get any type of paper, we need to read it. Can we get in these? Yeah, I wish we'd get like a amulet for Oh, we can hack this one. Alright. One is less than two. Two is oh, we can't do that. Delete. We'll put one is greater less than three. Three is greater than two, and then two is less than five. Okay. Do five is less than seven. Seven is greater than six. That's not gonna work. All those are wrong. Let's do zero. Zero is less than six. Okay. So we need to do. Oh, we've done all of them. Oh. It's gotta have four. It doesn't make sense. These are all wrong. Understand. That doesn't make sense. It's only showing three numbers. Okay. I don't know what that really understood that, but okay. Oh, it was 2-0, so I gotcha. Never mind. Alright, so we got another note. Please be the combination. Congratulations. 0507. Let's pray that's it. Let's go see. Not it? Oh man, I thought it'd be it. Good luck with your move on 057. We'll be very happy for you and hope that you will fill this house with love. Look forward to our it's for the other one. That's which one it was. Damn it. We really don't find the combination for this one. So I guess it's a combination for that one, but not this one. It'd be nice if we could see in here better, because maybe there's something written somewhere. I'm not seeing it though. Damn. I hate when I can't find it. Can't see shit in this place. I mean, for all we know, it's written on something and we can't even see it. Oh well. There it is, 3327. I knew I'd find it. 3, 3, 2, 7. Whoops.
I'm in.
Awesome. Damn, dude, 38 bundled of money. Hell yeah. I will take all that. Damn, note to self, you really gotta look everywhere. At least it's right there. I'm sure y'all saw it before I did. But, well. Yeah, man, I wanna go back to that other house that we couldn't get into. Okay, so it looks like we've got everything in here. That's awesome. There's two safes in here. Yes. Fuel. Nice. Yeah, I'm really glad we found that. Really, really glad. Cool. Hell yes, dude. That's awesome. That was a nice haul right there. TP. It's right next to the porta can. That's great. We didn't kill everybody, right? Nobody got killed? Nope. No, there's something up right next to it. Move. This. God, look at all the stuff we can make now. Oh my god, that uses healing potions. It gives us armor. Plus 170. Cooling bread soup. Water, flame leaf, and bread. Make this. This is water, poison, leaf, and glands. How much is the health does this get? Plus 20? Oh, poison. High efficient soup. Plus 50. How much does this give us? 12. This gives us plus 20. Hmm. Well, wait, does any of these use meat? No. So we can make the meat. And we'll make some of these. Resistance to radiation. Maybe we'll wait on that. Cool. Let's go in here. Bloody burger recipe. Yummy. Oh my god, there's a chest.
Needs a key.
Ooh. Forbidden chest. Where do we find the key? Oh, maybe we should have got these guys killed. I bet that was on them. Oh, we can. Where are all of them? Okay, there's one guy there. Let's see. Let's have you stay here.
Stay here.
Alright.
And then let's put on our thing to pickpocket. Damn it, where'd he go? Oh, there's somebody dead over there.
God. Damn.
Damn. Still here to get away with it.
Damn, I had the key too. Alright, we're gonna get this key. I thought I saved right before I did that. Maybe not. Alright, we're gonna save before we do it though. Pickpocket. So he's got the key. You stay here.
Stay.
Okay.
Where'd he go?
Are you sneaking around?
Nope. Nope, nope, nope.
Quit sneaking around if you don't want trouble.
Dude, how is he seeing me? I think it's this guy. Maybe this is this guy.
Quit sneaking around if you don't want trouble.
I better not.
It's this guy that's got the key. Alright, bend down, bro. You got the key.
Got it. No, I better not.
Sweet. Got it. First off, let's talk to her.
Follow me.
Eh, it wasn't really worth it. Except for the large bag. It's alright. Which one did we have on? We had the, which one was it? Lockpicking. Survival plus two. I think it was this one. Cool. Alright, let's go. Save. What's up here? Is there anything up here? Sewers or something? First, I'm gonna go down here, see if there's anything down here. And there's not. Alright, cool. I have no idea what this voice is.
The claw will be your guide.
Oh, that's that claw.
So, you're the one who helped Kara. That speaks well of you. Come on through. Talk to Hector, he'll answer your questions.
Not bad.
Needs a key.
Can we take all this?
For the claw,